Well draw. Runners going in behind. And we're just about ready to go. There's the green light. Best of luck, punters. The last race, 10 here at Gawler. They're ready. Racing, speed making dough down near the inside. It's pushing hard and it pushed Absolute Dream sideways and Joffa's Galaxy took a run. Joffa's Galaxy in front of Making Dough and a couple away Tangelace, then Contrail, Brazen Crow and Absolute Dream, but the leader, Joffa's Galaxy, about a length and a bit, Making Dough and six away Contrail. It's Joffa's Galaxy clear of Making Dough in the straight though and Joffa's Galaxy beats Making Dough, Brazen Crow late into third, then Contrail, Absolute Dream and Tangelace. It wound up back at the end. Joffa's Galaxy for Kel Douglas. She took a lovely run down the back as Making Dough sort of shifted up the track in the early part and collided with Absolute Dream and left a beautiful run for Joffa's Galaxy.